Is that your new tape? Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, he'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Peter Quill, Quill, Quill. Peter Quill, wake up.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
Well, try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Thank you. it ain't just a junkyard.
The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic coordinate in the known.
There you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
Are you Groot?
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
All right, I'll let you get back to it. Sounds like catching that monster will be easier than we thought.
Yeah, the faster we catch it, the faster we get paid.
Zamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security guard resets it.
Wait for the next...
It appears... Oh, please don't...
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption.
There.
And sprint.
Incredible.
Realize there was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probable, right?
Oh, so why not?
The peace that we seek is far more valuable.
Whoa!
I'm not seeing look for.
Thingies.
Flark.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because
he was signed.
Teal. Listen, if sides.
That's our.
Very well.
Bumper one, done.
Mora, take care of my baby.
Ha!
Oh, can you imagine?
He is not a better shot than me.
Yep, being here definitely feels a little weird.
Yo, Quill, these coordinates are so reliable.
How come we're the only ones out here trying to catch this thing?
We're the only ones crazy enough!
Show off.
Just making sure my guns work.
After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling.
I am good.
You! You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot.
Thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Whoa, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so...
Don't know if you noticed, Rocket, but people aren't exactly falling over themselves to hire us.
Oh, I have noticed.
If this job pans out, sure we'll get money, but also a rich new client.
Whoa!
Okay. I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty. You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening. Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends?
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion shard in here? You never heard of the Trion? pyramid of pure evil
that corrupts everything it comes in contact with.
Making things up. Name one time. I ever made something up.
Shut up. Ask Gamora. Bet she's heard about the Tryon Shard. Hey, Gamora!
Oh, come on. I know Thanos had his hands on it during the war. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Quill, tell... Where's Quill?
What the hell is he still doing back there?
I am Groot.
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
Whoa! I'm okay! I'm okay. Didn't scare you, did I?
No.
Aw. You were worried. That's cute. All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think. Take that, brittle stuff!
Nice splatter! Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better not to wonder what happened to anyone working on these old wrecks. It was a long time ago anyway.
Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive. I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott's... Hey, Quill, you okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay, there's a craft-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. I shot a thing!
Burst bloody thing!
I am not familiar with this
Not funny!
Quell, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face. Yeah, she did smell like flowers.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything is checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right...
Mother of Scott! Are you kidding me?
Son of a smack! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Well,
we're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all
That's
the time.
That's one hell of a party trick, big guy. All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine thing.
Gross. More ship eaters. They're everywhere. All right! Boom! Right under your nose, Quill!
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greenies. If you see any blue and gold ships out there, you'll let us know. Bad idea.
Any sign of cops?
No! No! Fucking staggered! Kratak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a dart.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery.
Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket, help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Fucking monster thing! Everyone get ready!
They're really coming out of the woodwork!
Creepy eye thing!
Stick it to him, Groot!
How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
Savor the joy of battle, Groot!
Look out!
I'd like to see you fix it next time.
Come on, two down, two to go. Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship. Man!
That thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
Impressive, but I could fly circles around something that big. Give me a fast and sexy M-class scout over those things any day.
I do appreciate that sweet Ravager pirate tech. He's made for hit and runs. And boy, can she run.
She can get too.
There's always room for more firepower, Quill. That sentry probably took on whole fleets.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Wait, is that? Yes, I'm about to win this bet, Quill.
Here goes nothing. We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head. Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean, with the units you'll owe me once I win. Don't congratulate him.
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
Ugh, you're so predictable.
Exactly. You suck, Star God.
Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypersurfers.
Boo! No one knows what those are. Ha! That one was juicy!
Are you making fun of me?
I am crushing this!
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got 2 guns, I got 1. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill. Hey!
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket! I only flip the switch on and off.
Gotta love that kill radius.
Do we really need to test these things?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me!
Man, just watch his jacket! At least they make a good splat!
It is indeed satisfying!
Root! Pop him out!
Rocket! Blast him! This many of them!
Don't let them swarm you!
String them up, crew!
Oh yeah! I'm gonna murderize one of you! That
is not a murder!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
I can! Hey, green team! Looks like we're done installing our thumpers! Alright, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Shikari Shipwreck's ever gonna be. Stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this. Fine!
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later. His radio must have broke when he fell.
Rocket knocked an old shipwreck off balance and we lost Groot.
I didn't do nothing. It fell on its own. And Groot's fine. Team Rocket out. Why'd you have to go and tell Green Team the accident's my fault? Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, fine. Man, if that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. Mining kit's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open. I can hear your visor working. Better not be feeding on our bet, Quill.
There's a drone access tunnel over here. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override. As close as possible to the original one. Because of... maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are used, though. And... boop! What? It's stuck on something.
Come on. Let's get out of here.
Back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe.
Oh,
crap!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Point for me!
That point don't count if we're dead!
Oh, crap! Timing! How did you guys...
Yeah, Scott's getting real fired!
overload, it sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here.
Oh, come on! Flark and tensor joint just need to wiggle the...
Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of space particles.
It's just...
You were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots accidentally at a distance. We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us, right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest.
Look at this old beauty.
A
table. This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. All right, it's all yours. Yeah, there's a way through, if we can clear out that crud. Yeah, that's one stubborn bunch of warp. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep helping it.
Oh yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade. Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
This place is crawling with ugly!
Guys, I'm not alone down here!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen!
That was amazing! Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
Special up, Trax!
flesh is primed for slicing.
Babies are ticking upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax. If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need. Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this.
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Katathian warrior! Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Maybe Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen to reflect that strength.
Like I said...
Whoa!
Careful!
Rockwell, you got some timing. We got company.
Is this from the last dumper?
This place is crawling with monsters!
They are food for our quarry, we will not be far behind!
Let's just focus on not becoming food ourselves!
We need to
You're right! This isn't working!
Lark, lark, lark!
It's like we woke up the whole ship! Just hang in there!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Flarknard's on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Wultoff's field!
Yes!
Wait!
Hoey it!
Blitz him, Rocket!
I will destroy you all!
Hey, not all of us!
Sharp, powerful, and deadly! Like me!
Hard to argue with that!
Warriors! Bring on our monster! I am engorged with the phlegm of battle!
Didn't need to hear that!
Come on, last bumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work.
You are a miracle worker, man. I have to say, that is an immaculate part.
Yeah.
Is it working?
Yeah, don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
It ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
I see it.
Good. Oh, crap, the door. It works. Let's catch our monster.
Hey, that thing is fast!
Don't let it get behind you. It could be useless.
That's one less AI behind.
Good thinking.
Well, flip him up, Drax! You struggle in vain!
Somebody kneecap that thing!
Does it even have kneecaps? I was expecting something bigger.
Perhaps this is not its final form.
It's got nowhere left to hide.
It's still alive! Gotta be some way to slow it down.
Waste of time, bro!
Flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Watch it!
Someone give me a hand. Am I right?
How about one upside the head? Heads up!
We have debris incoming! Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through.
Peter!
You fear dying with a guilty conscience, assassin.
Don't you get goo on my ship.
My ship.
Look, that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost, Sardu.
Your hell is frozen.
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's some.
Root says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
You want me to take the controls?
No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it!
Don't get us killed.
Well, there's still so much stuff I want to steal! We ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret posters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa! Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
It's got on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
Here's the exit!
See? Home stretch!
No last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from...
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corp. Please don't be Nova Corp.
There's a thing I got. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a...
harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really? My middle name? Hey, Krell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You been tanning?
This is a new low, Peter.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these.
Peter Quill, 47.
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
It is.
Really?
What? We're on a raft?
Well, we can't fit.
I will eject.
Eject the crate. The Milano's what? Stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide the llama.
What? Raw. Man.
Sheep.
Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus, last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos, deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer, convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero. Often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
It was a character limitation.
Sorry, I just need...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. No. If I may, here, that one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work.
Great.
You don't need a plane.
No.
Time to go, prisoner.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold, you know the arrest protocols?
All memorized, sir. First thing we do...
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business-like folk on legitimate-like business.
There's so much wrong with this arrest. A, no way a kid should be...
I'm an official trainee.
And B, I'm very, very close friends with the captain.
Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! No faith energy, no power. No power, no containment. A single spark.
The techs are looking at it. They say that.
They cannot even fathom. How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Raker. Leader of the Church of Universal something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
All right, pirates.
Apparently.
Let's go.
We caught him, just like we caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain. As I was saying, if you just tell the captain that
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Yeah, Quill.
Wait. Did you just say...
Bro never mentioned
you
daughter.
You mustn't touch that!
Hold on! Quill!
While I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this. See? This is a weird... No. Doing great.
Okay. That was kind of amazing, huh?
Whoa!
Thanks.
Mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Your mom, right.
Come on. We need to get out of here.
There's a blast door around the corner. We'll be safe there. Here. Help me with this. Ready?
Together. On 3, 2, 1. Go, go. Okay.
We need to keep moving. This way.
Cadet Nikki?
Whoa.
Just stay close.
I knew there was something wrong about that church. You go fishing for God in the junkyard.
Man, this is bad.
Just give me a sec.
You know, I could probably help if my jet boots worked.
Regulation 3C. Never reactivate foot gear.
Come on! If I can fly up to...
No! You're my prisoner. And I got this.
Obviously.
Oh. Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
You sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge here.
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others? Are you kidding me?
Okay. I can do this.
Not to rush you or anything.
Almost there. Yes! Got it! Through here.
Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Only Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know, Nova Cadet Butt-Saver.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news and some bad news about your friends.
Start with the bad, I guess.
Your friends have been processed and put in the brig.
So what's the good news?
They're not dead. Come on. Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me blow out this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Captain's kid goes missing. Easy does it.
There, see? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
For what it's worth, I think you're doing great. As good an arresting officer as I've ever had.
How many have you had?
Not that many. Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just, it's... I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
And gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean, it's cool. Give them a personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way.
Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison too?
No, my mom,
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
I kind of know what you mean.
You do?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you, Peter. Are you sure this is the quickest way to the brig?
I thought you didn't want to go to the brig.
Okay.
Just trust me. I want to show you something. This way.
this is an attempt to escape your mom's ship, I really need to know, because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No. Just promise you won't tell anyone about this place.
Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy. Need a hand?
Nope. But thanks. I'm almost done.
Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah. He seemed real charming.
I just mean he's also really into all this tech stuff.
I can't leave him like this. Just make yourself at home, I guess. Hey, secret stuff. Off limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up. Because the truth is, I wasn't exactly supposed to.
You don't want her to know about your secret hideout. I get it.
Yes. And also everything else.
Everything else, like...
Like me having a passkey that overrides parts of the ship. The whole official trainee thing. Me being anywhere near the hangar bay. You know, just me in general. You never saw me.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom?
I can explain. Nikki, I'm fine.
Alleged criminal.
You almost died.
Mom!
Restricted.
You treat.
You're a child. Are you even?
Whoa. And
make sure the fire.
Yes, Command.
And find.
Grand Unit Operator.
Make him right. And you two, with me.
I knew you'd overreact. You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he?
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being...
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level. Captain's quarters.
Finally. Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
In theory, these doors don't...
Yeah, I know.
I don't think you do, because somehow... Or you can just show me. Mom!
Initiate not lockdown. All good for systems go. Activate.
Voice print not authorized.
Just try help.
We don't need your help. You're the last person we need help from.
Well, you clearly need some form of help if you're trapping us in an elevator.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything.
No, I don't. And that you some...
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security. Or through the hangar bay checkpoint.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah, no.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12? Oh, wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter! Too unless didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
It was me. Yeah, all those locked doors back there, I hacked them.
You hack them?
Yeah, I'm a hacker now. I hack stuff. You know, beep bop boop.
That does... To be continued. Disengage lockdown.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotate.
But I...
Out.
when... Wow, I was thinking... Okay, you'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this...
You've got three cycles, Peter. Not four, not five, three. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship, and you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 7,000 units is a small price.
7,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money in three cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in three cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
Seven.
Seven.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
I am watching you, rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard. Nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay, first off, I ain't a hoarder, nor a rodent.
I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it, now.
There ain't nothing to fetch! Groot blew our stash on contract.
Hey, Gamora.
Open this door! I know you are in-
Well.
Holding out
my
on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble, and you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
I will sacrifice your head
and take us to the majestic mountains of Karkaran.
Real mature.
Where we will seek the best.
Guys.
No. Something.
Yep.
Just... No.
Oh God.
Groot, are you?
No.
It's absurd, Sylvia.
Well, I think Groot's more convincing in the traditional monster sense. Groot, buddy, first of all, thank you. And second of all, I want you to know we're gonna bust you out of there right after, okay?
I am Groot.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
Seriously flying into that.
You say the weather patterns of Seknarf 9 are tied to the temperament of its ruler.
That's not how women work.
How much I like scoping. Nope.